the sirens were the key. From the sea, from the sea. If you wanna get them, then follow me. Follow me, from the sea. Look at the guy on the road with his hammer. Major D, Major D, Major D. I am a lady from Minnesota. I'm 30 years old and I'm here to drink your soda. Because where I'm from, it's called pop.
Speaking of cops, have you seen the crowd control?
Special thing you do when all your friends are bothering you, the little safe haven where you're no longer craving. Is that special thing you do? You sing is eating Cheez-Its, eating Cheez-Its, eating Cheez-Its.
Take a bite of the delicious treat, you'll get lifted off your feet. It touches the tongue and then you reach. Someone tricked you into eating a leech. Wait, hold on, this is not a leech. You would also be allowed to call it a peach. It was a Granny Smith apple. It was a Granny Smith apple.
This utopian society is now a dystopian society.
And just down the road, there's a fella who'll tell ya all kinds of old stories. The kind of stories to tell a kid your age. So he explains, did I ever tell you about my favorite sign? If you don't follow, then it's a crime. Next time you go through your avenue, look for a view of kids flossing. My favorite sign is slow down children crossing.
Driving down LA, I get out of my car and I go to the bay. I go into the cave, I find the rock that is my favorite. LA Rock, LA Rock.
Worcestershire sauce. Is it impaling the government?
I gotta tell ya, I think I'm McLovin' it.
Because it turned the patriarchy off.
Now the men just turn their head and cough.
The sauce in question, the one I'm digesting, the one that's not the managing position. Worcestershire sauce, Worcestershire sauce.
Yeah.
Worcestershire sauce, Worcestershire sauce.
Stop.
I know the new light, it's like where the new light can be. Now and eat it till you're pink. Once you're pink, you cannot stink. So enjoy the rest of life.